It's like, oh yes!
A guy was making fun of him the other day. Ed was making fun of you for that at work the other day.
Scott.
No, Ed was. Oh, yeah. He's like, Nick always, does he always have a picket? And I'm like, yeah, he pretty much always does. It's so funny. And he's like, someday he'll run into a situation when he's an old man and he'll need that pick. And it'll be the time that he doesn't
have. I've already run into situations where I required a pick.
Don't have it.
I wish I had it because I got this little pick holder that attaches to my wallet chain. When I don't wear my wallet chain, I forget my pick holder. I forgot my pick.
That's so
I got bit good.
Mosquito interview.